Hello everyone, today I discuss the Simpson 1/3 rule using C. First we declare the header file hash include stdio.h, hash include math.h. Then we define the function to be integrated here, double f of double x, then return the 3x square. In main, int main, int n comma I, double is the data type. We declare the variables a comma b comma h comma x sum equal to 0 and integral. Then printf enter the number of sub intervals. Then scanf percentage d ampersand n. Then printf enter the initial limit. Scanf percentage f ampersand a. Printf enter the final limit. Scanf percentage f ampersand b. Then Simpson's procedure is h is equal to fabs b minus a divided by n. This is the formula for Simpson. Then we use the loop for I equal to 1, I less than I plus plus. X is equal to a plus I into h. If I percentage 2 equal to 0, then sum equal to sum plus 2 into f of x, else sum equal to sum plus 4 into f of x. Then final integral equal to h by 3 into f of a plus f of b plus sum. Then print the answer, print f, the integral is percentage f slash n comma integral. This is the C code for Simpson 1/3 rule. Then output is, enter the number of sub intervals 6, enter the initial value 0, final limit is 6, then integral is 216.0. Thank you.